So then, hello YouTube. Let me turn this down. So, I wanted to show you the level I got inspiration for this one off of, even though there's no way I'll ever be able to make that random background. Now, the original is a demon, and there's no way I'm gonna beat a demon. I can't remember who posted the original one. But like, this is a demon. There it is. The original. We're gonna do the auto version of it because there's no way I can beat the demon. It means that I'm still stuck at 95% on dryout. Yes, 95%. Horrible place to die. Sometimes it glitches. Here, I'll show you. I made it to 24%. Pretty proud. Jump too soon. Click on those. Yeah, as you can see, I'm not gonna get very far. Almost beat this. This is where my Stereo Madness level was inspired by. Stereo Madness 2 level. This is actually a level pack level. try to know how to make sure that my level has those. I've only had one level that I have to get from stuff, so it'd be great for my... Oh, I died. But that would have been great for my remade version of Heaven from the Impossible Game. And I'll show you my straight view. You can tell it's inspired. Aww. This feels like more of an official level. Aww. Really didn't jump. Why isn't it jumping? I don't know why I'm having issues.